Oh no. What's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover. Has gotten completely out of control. Oh my, get the medics down here.
Let's quickly discuss Eva Marie for a moment. How do you see her getting it done in this one?
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Really? This match can go either way. But I guarantee it's definitely going to be a good one.
Oh, not again. Not again.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal. Look out! She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Oh my gosh!
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go. Look at this hand tackle! She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. Hey, from the top rope.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
To the outside, where she has all the time in the world to do what she needs to do.
Oh! I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Okay, now she's just showing off.
Good grief!
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Model turned WWE diva. Eva Marie certainly has no problem turning heads when she's inside the ring.
Yeah, and backstage too, Cole. I swear it's amazing that more of the guys don't get whiplashed the way they turn their heads when Eva Marie walks by.
You know, the guys aren't the only ones.
Ah, that's it. That's got to be it. Asuka. Now, that's a finishing move, people.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Look at her opponents in such bad shape. She might start screaming for help.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Action outside.
Cole, you can't blame some of the girls for being jealous of Eva Marie.
I know some that would kill for the opportunity to ring announce. Yet, when it's given to Eva Marie, she loves it. I can see how that would be upsetting.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
She's going after the chest now.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
Oh, man, Asuka hits the mat hard.
Oh, when you get nailed.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Whoa. Usually when someone decides to use a weapon, you can almost guarantee it's...
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
Whoa, watch out. After a shot like that, you're...
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Eva Marie is looking to end this right now.
Slowly back to her feet.
And now the dropkick. What an acrobatic move.
Man, that was a pretty dropkick.
Up goes Eva Marie.
Off the top rope.
Uh-oh.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Asuka getting ready here.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Hey, from the top rope.
Up goes Eva Marie.
Look out below! Look out!
This match has taken so much out of her.
Up goes Eva Marie.
I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
Heads up!
Tremendous action in this match.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Eva Marie did it. Eva Marie got a huge win.